We'll take a look at volleyball action for UNOH. Members of the UNOH basketball team rooting on against Grace Bible College. Lindsay Cornett serving for UNOH, and it's too hot to handle for Grace. Cornett picks up the ace to open this game. Haley Rosinski set to the outside, and Chanel Cantare's spike deflects off the face for a kill. Big swing by the Hawaii native. Rosinski back set to Megan Follenkamp, and she gets a little help from the net on the kill. UNOH extending the lead off the serve. See it dug out by the Racers, and Rosinski sets to Stephanie Haywool, who picks up the kill. Then it's going to be Follenkamp picking up the thunderous kill in the middle. Great day on the attack for the senior. Racers win 25-8, 25-11, and 25-12.